Not bad.
Earth Watchmen.
Their camp must be just beyond this point. What are we going to do? Take them out with an ambush?
If we do anything too drastic, it might inspire the enemy to take action.
Yeah, we should avoid any careless behavior. It might be a hassle, but we should get behind them and look for an opening there. Back from investigating their camp. We found out what we wanted to know, but there's a problem. It seems they've requested additional reinforcements from Landearth.
Reinforcements? They already outnumber us.
I suspect the enemy is trying to end this in one fell swoop.
If that happens, we won't be able to stop it.
So we have to strike first before that happens. That's what we wanted to do from the beginning. Everyone is already prepared.
Regardless, we have precious little time to continue this talk here. Let's go back for now and come up with a plan.
Thank you. Commander! You've finally returned!
Why are you so panicked?
Well, because Queen Precia...
Did something happen?
You must go to the castle!
So, you have finally returned. I have been waiting for you. I am fully recovered now.
Queen Precia! I'm so glad. I feared the worst.
It would seem I made everyone worry. I have already been notified by our soldiers. You did well to rally them. And it would seem my absence caused no end of trouble for you. I suspect having to deal with our army was the most troublesome of all. And now, Lankard, you intend to launch a counteroffensive?
We've conducted reconnaissance and learned that the enemy is calling for reinforcements. Attacking them before their reinforcements arrive is our only hope. Our soldiers have prepared themselves accordingly.
Very well. I shall hold an astromancy reading. Please gather the priestesses at once.
Your Majesty, that won't be necessary. We must win this battle using our own power. You have only begun to recover. Please, just watch over us this time.
So you intend to achieve victory by yourselves?
We won't know unless we try. My sister has faith in me, and if Your Majesty were to become bedridden again... Perhaps it's reckless of us, but please, Your Majesty, let us face this challenge.
I understand. You may face this challenge yourselves. I shall observe the results.
And so, that's our strategy. Queen Precia will be watching over us. We will not lose this battle! We will seize victory and take back our stolen land!
A hidden power, I see.
Polished to perfection. Captain, all troops are in position.
I've finished distributing the papers among the soldiers. All that's left now is to take command and begin our operation.
I guess that's it, boss.
We just have to wait for the scouts we sent to investigate the enemy's reinforcements.
It seems your preparations are going smoothly.
Queen Precia! And Lady Leche is here too!
I apologize for intruding before the start of battle, but I must speak with Lankard.
Why is Queen Precia? What can I do for you, Your Majesty?
I just wanted to see my children's faces before the battle began.
Lankard, you should carry this.
What is it?
It is a talisman. Open this seal should the situation grow dire.
Lankard, the Queen went to a lot of trouble to prepare this.
I understand. But I won't open it.
That is fine. You can do as you wish. Lankard.
What's with that look? I know we didn't train very long, but we've worked hard. Please, leave this to us.
Yes. Please be safe.
Commander, the scouts have returned.
All right. Everyone, our preparations are complete. The time has come! All forces, march!
Boss, let's get going too.
What? Field's army has shown themselves? Our scouts have spotted enemy soldiers carrying pieces of paper. What should we do?
They're orders. I already know their methods. No matter what clever strategy they have, if we snatch their orders, we snatch victory. This time, we will surely crush them into dust.
Managed to get around the enemy's rear, just as planned.
Thanks to our comrades' diversion.
At the moment, both sides seem to be on equal footing. We're holding up somehow.
I'd like to begin the operation right away, but we can't be too hasty. Everyone just hang on.
We're in the middle of enemy territory. Be ready for anything.
Lord Gambit! A report. An enemy detachment is approaching us from behind.
What? A detachment? I see. They're attempting to take my head and end this battle before it's begun. But we won't let them reach us so easily. Focus on seizing their orders while we wait for reinforcements. Full guard troop, deal with our uninvited guests. Ranyul troop, relay orders to our reinforcements.
Yes, sir.
Crush them and their schemes!
Not bad.
Reinforcements.
So, they've come. Now the main event's about to start. We're about to plunge into the heart of the enemy army. You ready, Commander?
Of course. Now let's go.
A report, sir. We successfully seized the enemy's orders.
Excellent work. What is this? Reinforcements arrival time. Their formation. It's all written here! So this is Field's clever strategy. Don't you think our army was forced to fight so hard for this?
No matter. Right now we must consider the contents of these loathsome orders.
So, he would attempt to kill me when I rendezvous with our reinforcements.
Lord Gambit, where are you going? Our reinforcements are in the opposite direction!
Ha! Don't worry! This way leads to certain victory!
Surrounded at this rate, boss!
We don't have a moment to spare. We can't afford to dawdle in a place like this.
Captain, here they come again!
Thank you.
Level up!
Damn it! One after another, there's no end to them! What are we supposed to do?
It is a talisman. Open this seal should the situation grow dire.
Did Queen Presha foresee this? If we're going to lose, then we should use this talisman.
You can do it, Lankard. I believe in you.
Damn! I can't break my promise!
The enemy's backing off!
Let's use this chance to break through! Not bad.
Those foolish idiots are walking into a slaughter. They have no idea I'm going in the opposite direction of our reinforcements. So long as I subvert their expectations, I'll come out on top. I will personally end the future of Veil. What is the meaning of this? How could you possibly... Why are you here?
I can't believe you fell for the same trick you pulled on us. The orders you have in your hands? Total fakes.
That can't be! The information about our reinforcements is all true!
Because we conducted a detailed investigation. Turns out it's easy to get that information without astromancy.
How did I fall for this trap?
I'll pay you back for our last battle!
You impudent amateurs! It doesn't matter that you fooled me! I still have the advantage here! I will end you all right now!
Yeah.
tower, I see.
Oh, cat got your tongue.
Victory.
Oh, yeah! Everyone! The battle is over! Ready a victory cry!
Yeah!
That cry! We won!
Soldiers, mercenaries. Our victory was superb. Oh, I knew you could do it, Lankard.
Hey, why are you crying? We won.
Shut up. It appears you never opened the talisman.
Before we departed, I swore I would not open it.
Yes, that's right. Well then, shall we open the seal now? You will fight on without opening the seal and become honorable heroes of Feel.
This is the result of your Majesty's astromancy?
You misunderstand. I did not need to resort to astromancy to see the outcome of this battle. I believed that after you had matured, you would achieve victory for certain.
Your Majesty.
I thank you and your mercenaries for your efforts. Because of you, Feel has taken its first steps toward a new beginning. Consider this the end of your quest to train our soldiers. You have done wonders for us during your time here.
Captain, we were only able to win this time because of your training. I know your quest is done, but we would be honored if you came back and trained us again.
Now you all know the fear of the unknown future and the power you truly possess. You know the value of growing stronger and the courage of taking that step forward. My children, who stand upon the battlefield, etch this victory into your hearts. We stand before a road that leads to the unknown future. Let us embark on that road together!
Yeah!